I guess. You do you, buddy. You do you. So the bronc riding is a mechanic. Good to know. I fully did not expect that. I mean, I guess he's my friend now. He's didn't try to buck me off. I can't ride him anywhere. I can only go where he wants to go, but I guess it's cool. I mean, wherever you want to go, boy. Let's do it. Yeah. Forward. Forward. Yeah. No? Alright. Alright, we dilly-dallied. Aha! Here it was. Knew it was here somewhere. Let's see how far down this... See how far down this stretches. And we'll expand it from there. Whoa. Should have bought dirt. Eh, sand works. Don't like the idea of just leaving that open. There we go. There. Okay, looks like we're going down. And there's a random flower here. Man, you'd think this was made with TNT. Take the iron, though. Good find. Hit. Hit. Ow. Oh, some water. Goes down. Oop, more. Let's block that off. How far down does this go? This is a very vertical cavern. Oh, wait. I need to place two of those. Ah, it ends right about here. Well, we're expanding from here, folks. It goes down this deep, might as well dig deeper. This saved us a lot of digging. But, didn't mean to place that on my resources. It's a lot of iron. Even if nothing else comes for this trip, this is useful. Ooh, it's all through the world. Small existential crisis there. Game made me realize how tiny I am. But yeah, we got a good start thanks to that. Let's see. XYZ. Yeah, that's the vertical. 23. So yeah, we're making good progress. Provided numbers still mean the same thing they used to mean. Who knows, since I don't think... I think Microsoft owns Minecraft nowadays, so... You never know what changes Microsoft makes. What am I mining right now? Alright. This would be cool to make something out of. I still think polished diorite, I think, is a thing. Kind of like polished stone, you just throw it in a furnace, right? Cobblestone in a furnace and you get polished stone. I think polished diorite would be pretty good. Nice, smooth color. Ooh. Aha! Here we go. We lucked out. I just want to finish mine in this corner. Alright. Oh, I hear lava. Oh, I don't think we locked out too hard. Yeah, I think this is just a small little thing. Yeah, we didn't luck out too hard. Got some gold, though. Enough to make a gold pickaxe. Which y'all have heard me talk about the wonders of gold before, so I won't go into it again. We're gonna follow this chasm down. Any digging we can save ourselves is a good idea. We gotta go on more diorite. Yeah. Oh, it's just a hole. I just saw an opening. I was kind of hoping something that would take us deeper. Ooh, iron. And coal. Okay, yeah, I brought a spare pickaxe. It wouldn't be the first time I've been in the middle of nowhere and I've had to, like, make a forge so I could make some new tools. Which, we got plenty of iron, plenty of cobblestone, plenty of coal, so we could if need be. Yeah, I prefer not to, because that's time wasted, but, you know. If it needs there. How many materials am I going to run into? Yeah, I could've swore I heard lava a while ago. How far down are we? 14. So we ain't traveled far, but... You know, dirt down below. It's usually a sign you're gonna find something new. Not new as in like something special, but usually when dirt surrounded a whole bunch of stuff. You had a chance of finding something, but I think this might just be a random dirt pile generator. Back to that. There we go. Trying to get back into the habit of using my mouse wheel. This one sticks a little bit on this new mouse, so. Yeah, this one, I think it's just a random. Okay! I'm okay! We're okay! We're all fine! Safe. I do hear lava! Also, yes, we are totally not talking about what just happened down there. Can't wait to watch the footage back and figure out what the fuck that happened. I'm on the edge, okay? I am on the fucking edge. I wanna find this lava. I wanna go home. I wanna throw this video in a premiere and figure out what the fuck that was. I don't know if this was like some graphic glitch, or if I had an Enderman just like spontaneously come in, say hi, and then leave. I don't know, but God! I haven't had a scare like that since I first started playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I am jumpy as right now. I feel like I'm either back playing the first time I played Five Nights at Freddy's or back when I played Soma. Getting close. It's on my right. This way. It's also entirely possible it's above us. Or below us. Can't quite tell. Sit here and listen for a sec. That way. It sounds like it's around me. Makes me think it's like below me or above me. Punch through the other room to get some light. My pick's about to break. Okay. Well, this seems like an okay place to call it quits. For the night. Yeah. Yeah. We're good here. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Excuse me, I'm gonna go throw this in Premiere and figure out what the hell spooked me a while ago. Bye-bye, guys.